Hey everybody, welcome to the last hour of Geek Cave Podcast Extra Life 2017. Lori and Mel are getting set up to play some Mario Kart on the Nintendo Switch. If you want to donate to our Extra Life campaign, there's still time to get in for the drawing for the NES Classic. geekcavepodcast.com/extralife2017. We're going to mute the mics because the trash talk gets pretty severe when these two play. And we don't want to scare the children. So we will be back. Let's go. All right, everyone, we hope you've been enjoying Geek Cave Podcast Extra Life 2017. We are less than 60 seconds away from naming a winner of the NES Classic Edition console. Lori and Mel have been playing Mario Kart for the last hour. Mel is on the right. You saw what happened there. Lori is Yoshi on the left. Mel's playing with a handicap, though. We have discovered that left Joy-Con issue for the Nintendo Switch. Yeah, it's happening right now.
It's bad.
It's happening right now. So, while they do that, just wanted to remind you, we have raised, for Children's Miracle Network, $2,100. And I want to make sure I've got the final total here, so I'm going to refresh one more time, because, I'd hate to not let anyone get counted. $2,107. That'll be going to Texas Children's Hospital, Cardinal Glennon Children's Hospital, University of Iowa Children's Hospital, and Riley Children's Hospital, respectively. Thank you very much for your generosity. You can still donate through the end of November, geekcavepodcast.com/extralife2017, if you want to help out these Children's Miracle Network hospitals. It's a great cause. But more than doubled our goal. We can't appreciate your generosity enough. All right, the winner of the NES Classic is donor number 19, Jeremy Adler, who I believe just liked the Facebook page yesterday. Good timing, man.
Yeah.
Good timing. Jeremy, congratulations. You, sir, are getting an NES Classic Edition and your choice of shirt from Shirtosaurus.com. We'll let the ladies finish up this track, this cup that they're on, and then we will bid you adieu because we are freaking tired. But we appreciate you hanging with us for 24 hours. And again, geekcavepodcast.com. If you didn't win anything, don't worry. Our holiday episode's coming up. We'll have prizes for that one as well because we love our listeners. They're the best-smelling audience in the world.
Totally.
So thanks a lot again for donating. You can still donate if you want at geekcavepodcast.com/extralife2017. Hey, everyone's a geek for something.